to create this animated reveal. Open a blank video canvas in 1920 by 1080. You can rename it so that you can find your work when you want it. Highlight the canvas and change the background and make it a nice black. Pressing T for text and then change your text to Montserrat. Increase your text to about 320 or 330, around there. And then write the name that you would like to use for your advert or for your YouTube channel or whatever you want to use. I'm going to use Shine as an example. Align it and add it to the middle of the page. Make your text bold and then change the color. Because we're going for gold text, we're going to go with a yellow color. The next step that we're going to do, we're going to go back to our elements and we're going to search for flesh. So on your search functionality, type flesh and then go look for a graphic that's yellow and bright. I found this one that's called Flesh Sun Solar Yellow, that's done by Nku. So add that to your design and then bring it to top. So go to your layers and bring it to front. Adjust it and make it nice and big and bright so that it almost covers your S. Like that. So before we add animation, we're going to go to the next page and we're going to add an extra slide that's about 1.2, not a big slide. And then go to your first page, copy the flash and add it to the second page. So add it to almost at the beginning so that it comes in like it slides through from the first slide. On your second slide, copy the text from the first slide and type in the word in and just slide that word below the flash sign so that you have that on your second slide. And then on your last page, this is where the fun begins, because you are going to have like a blast with music that you're going to be downloading from Mixkit. So with your last page, you can go ahead and go and look for the frames. So since we're doing a 2004 frame, you could add whatever kind of frame that you want to use for this one. So with all of the frames, I want 2000 and want the thinner one. Then adjust it to your canvas and look for 0. Now we're going to go back to the first slide. We're going to start animating. We are going to click and highlight our flash sign. We're going to select animate and we're going to click on create an animation. We're going to drag our shine so that it reveals the words that we've written on our canvas. So you click and you drag it straight on all the way through and you click on done. And you're going to select the text, then you're going to go to animate and you're going to scroll down and look for the wipe animation. And with your wipe animation, you're going to choose on enter and then you're going to make it very slow so that it aligns with our flesh in that direction. And then we click and we see how it looks like. The adjustments that I've made, the first slide, I've made it 1.8 seconds. And on our first slide, the customized animation that we've added for the shining star, we've left it as original. And the speed is very slow. And when we selected the text, we've added the wipe text. And with the wipe text, we've made it on enter. The speed is about 3/4. It's fast, but it's not that fast. And on the second slide, we've added the in, and we've also added the star that's coming in, also customized animation, steady, not that high. And it looks like this. And then the last slide is where we're going to have lots of fun. We've added text, we're gonna align it and edit to the middle. And once you've added the frames that you would like to use, you're gonna go to your elements, and you're also going to look for a flash video. So when you click on flash, you're gonna go to videos, and you're gonna look and scroll down and look for different kinds of flash videos that you could use that are going to burst into these frames that we've created. I have found this video. I'm gonna give you the name of the video if you want to go up ahead and use it for yourself. It is a 4K gold particles background animation by Black Dove FX from Getty Images Signatures. So once you find a video that bursts like this one that I found, you click and you hold the video, you drag it to the frame, and you drop it inside the frame. So it's inside the first frame, and you select the video that you've just added so that it shows you the menu for the video. What you want to do here is to crop the video. So you're going to select crop on the video. You see the video at the moment, it's added and it looks like it's going to be showing at a certain point of a video. We want it to be the same for all the frames. Therefore, we're going to crop this video and make it nice and big so that it fits. You hold it and it fits the canvas rather. So you drag it and you make sure that it fits the canvas 100% completely for all the frames, and you're gonna click on done. And you drag the video again, you add it to the second frame, you drop it on there, and once it's dropped, you select the video, you click on crop again, you do exactly the same that you've done with the first video. So you're gonna crop it and align it and adjust it so that it fits the canvas that you're busy designing, and you click on done. And you're gonna do exactly the same for the third. Your last step is to add audio so that you have a cool either ad or YouTube intro or whatever you're designing for. I use Mixkit.co to find my music, so I jumped in on Mixkit.co and I found this sound effect. Looked for cinematic. I found this nice song. I downloaded it and I went back to my Canva, and it's on my uploads. You just click where your header is standing, and then your music is added on there, and it plays like this. This is your next video you should go watch to create a stunning studio for your YouTube channel. Thank you for joining me. I will see you on the next video.